already, this is Spec 10 A-Main, Lesson 5 on the Tone.
That was a triple L red light. Triple O green light.
Justin out front in that red Kyle Roberts car, followed by Paul Gardner in the green F-bomb. Then Wayne Plant in the Papa John's mobile. Chris Cobb in that blue Thunder car. Daniel Lister in the Fast Eddie's taxi.
It's closer, man, but it's still.
Yeah. Justin coming up, trying to put Daniel lap down. Daniel's gonna try to take him out. I feel it. At least slow him down on something. Daniel, put the ball on the wall. That's gonna let Paul Gardner move to point in that green end bomb car. This guy trying to get through. That lets Daniel lift him back up the board. Yes. You and Daniel work. The battle. He said that Papa John's car did look nice right here. Paul Gardner and the F-bomb having issues. Chris trying to got a light back from him. Dan Jackson's back to him through the wall. Paul's over here telling Daniel to get Justin.
You got team orders, man.
210 down, 250 to go. Justin and Daniel still out front in that five-ball Roberts car. Wayne Plant in second in the Papa John's mobile. Paul Gardner in third in that green F-bomb. Daniel is in the Fast Eddie's taxi.
Chris
in the blue Thunder. It's a good hustle. And we're clear. Justin Naples still out in front. That red and white Ford coming over the front stretch now. Surprisingly, every one of these reports, there's not one Chevy out there. Justin starting to come up one to Chris again. See if Chris lets him by easy or not. He shuts the door hard there. He's making it hard for Justin to get around. Justin gets a little over there. See if Chris hangs his back. Tries to. Doesn't have enough. Chris almost put it over on that roof.
Doc Hudson parked it there.
Justin Naples still out front, followed by Paul Gardner in the green end bomb. Wayne Plant in the Papa John's car. Daniel Lister in the Fast Eddie's mobile. Chris Cobb in the blue Thunder car.
Run him down, Paul.
Wayne Plant throwing the roof there. Paul Gardner 1.1 seconds behind Justin with 50 seconds to go. They're asking Chris and Daniel to slow Justin down. He's getting up into traffic. It's going to let Paul really get some more.
Oh, it's a race.
With 30 seconds to go, they're separated by 3/10 of a second. Justin out front, followed by Paul. Paul gets a little bit of a slow. Chris gets Paul a red stripe. Daniel slowing down. Waiting for Justin. Oh, he I cut him off. Daniel Rolls. Less than 5 on the clock. There is the tone. There is the tone. Keep going, Danny. You need to cross the line. All the numbers are done. Free willing. Wow, that's funny. Justin Napier takes that one. Bob Bob Mark Gardner, Wayne Blaine, Daniel Wester, Chris Cobb. You guys, good job. All right.